Felt it when I woke up this afternoon. Today's gonna be great.